I think to a very large extent we need to be driven by the market. So that means first and foremost we have to provide the product that consumers want at the price that they can afford it and they're willing to pay for it. So we are talking about good business practice, basic management principles that apply to any industry. In our particular industry, there's the added emphasis on research and technology, on knowledge management, and essentially market responsiveness. Yes, absolutely. I think that although there are differences in production methods and maybe even focuses, market focus, between countries, there are elements that are in common between all European aquaculture producers, especially Mediterranean ones, that are important elements to communicate to our consumers and also our stakeholders that have to do with the quality of their production, the European community and national laws that we apply that have to do with the environment, protection of the environment, social equity, labor laws, and of course quality of the product. Well, definitely a communication campaign rather than an advertising campaign that explains to people what it is that we do and under what legislative system we operate, plus explaining the positive benefits of our product would go a very long way to increasing our acceptability and in fact passing the message along that we are a very important industry, we are an industry of the future, and in fact we can be one of the cornerstone of what is commonly termed green development. If it's done properly, that's exactly what aquaculture is. I'm not sure that we ought to. I think that there's an argument to be made that because of the physical constraints of the Mediterranean, which of course are very far away from where we are today, but still our products are can be viewed as niche products from the perspective that they are very high quality products. They do not have the lowest cost base, and perhaps that is not the holy grail we should be chasing. We should be looking at finding the consumers who are willing and able to pay what they need to pay to get a really excellent product, quality product. So I think that it's not so important to compete necessarily with cheap non-EU products, imports. It's important to satisfy our consumers, our customers. The organic market is an interesting one. It's a very small one, although it's growing rapidly. Again, organic is a niche market that responds to the requirements of some consumers. It is not necessarily more natural. It is not necessarily a better product. It is a product that is produced according to some standards that some consumers would like. And it's most importantly, it's not necessarily the most sustainable manner either, producing.